heard from the hospital that she's been asleep for a long time, and no one has been able to wake her.